Well, you've been at this for a couple of weeks between Travers and Dallas camp, but what's the transition been like for you as you begin your first pro season from Western?
It's been good. I mean, obviously, you guys are faster. I mean, I think that's the biggest change for sure. You guys are a lot smarter and stronger, so that's part of the development, and I'm ready for the test.
You're coming from a program. It's Andy Murray still running the show up there, right?
Yep.
He obviously has a lot of years in the NHL. Did you get any advice from him, or did he give you any pointers as you got ready to start this process?
No. I mean, through my 4 years, he developed all his players, including myself, to be a pro. I mean, that's how he runs his program, and when we make that next step, we're ready.
What's been the biggest struggle, if you had to pick one out right now, as you've been going through this camp process?
I mean, it's the speed, for sure. Guys are much smarter, so they're on you quicker. I think that's a change that will come in time, and I just got to adjust.
As a rookie coming into a camp, you're certainly trying to find a role, kind of find where your skill set best works on this team. And it's only been day one at the AHL, but if you had to kind of peg a spot for you as you try to find your spot on this team, what is that role for you if you had to try and figure it out?
If I had to label it, kind of like a grinder, a hardworking guy that can be relied on, especially on the penalty kill. Take pride in that. So if I could find a spot, that'd be great.